Hello, everybody. My name is Brian Sims. I am a state representative from Center City, Philadelphia, notably the gayborhood in Philadelphia.
Today, we were all here gathered in the press center so that we could talk about what's upcoming in the next 2 days, which is Black HIV AIDS Awareness Day.
42% of those who were diagnosed with AIDS were African American. Still a disparity.
There's been a lot of words used to sort of describe what that is, how disappointing, how frustrating that is. But it's also racist as hell. And it needs to be said.
We need to make it a part of our normal conversation within our community.
Last year, I introduced legislation to make PEP and PrEP covered under the insurance exchanges.
This doesn't just impact men and women of color. We're talking about the LGBTQ community. If you are lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, or transsexual, if you are queer or questioning, if you are an ally, if you're asexual, if you're pansexual, if you are genderqueer, if you're gender nonconforming, if you're two-spirit, we need to make sure that you understand that these resources are for you also.
Everybody deserves to know their status. Everyone deserves to be able to seek treatment for their health, and your race and your zip code should not determine whether or not you are a healthy Pennsylvanian.